were? No idea. Hopefully I left it at a bomb disposal. Great. Good one to come back on. Crappy money. But we'll do it because we like saving the world. Okay. Bomb disposal. What have we got? I'm totally taking Marauder mech. It's a Master Sergeant, though. Probably shouldn't take Master Sergeants. Oh, but everyone's a Master Sergeant. I've got some Tax Sergeants. And I do need to get some captures in. So I will take a load of Tech Sergeants. Sniper, you will have the ability to move and snipe, so that's probably fine. Now we take the Marauder. So we've got Assault, Engineer, Sniper, Marauder. Probably want ourselves a... We probably want ourselves a officer. Either a Rocketeer or a tree. Screw it. I'm going Rocketeer. I'm in that mood. I want to blow stuff up. And we will take Freestyle Wyvern as our learner in the group. I mean, everyone's a learner apart from Mighty Rick and the Marauder due to LaVolp. But, you know, Freestyle Wyvern's a bit newer to this. So, make items available. Let's start kicking people out. (Clears throat) 15 move, not bad. Shotgun. We have the upgraded shotgun, don't we? Yeah, alloy cannon. Laser pistol for backup. Ejected rounds for an extra damage. And I will take Shredder because I can. Also, we have an extra slot because we got tack rigging. And I think... we don't have any extra armor, so I might just... Oh, no. Targeting module for extra crit. There we go. Engineer. Loadout. Do we have any fast armor? We don't really. So you need a Gauss Stutter Gun to get you move up to 17. Then. Arc Thrower. Do you have the Arc Thrower perk that allows you to use it multiple times? I think you should at this level. Repair. For God's sake. My face is still large. Oh yeah, I forgot that. Is there a problem with my face being gigantic? I don't think so. Meshes my head. You have got double HE grenades. I don't know if we've done the HE grenade upgrade. We certainly have got alien grenades, so I'm actually gonna lay off on the HE. I'm gonna go chem. Double chem. For God's sake. Sniper, who for some reason I want to call our spider. I don't know why, but my brain is being weird. God damn it. Banshee armor or Aegis? No, I'm probably going to go Banshee. Why is it not displaying? God damn it, I missed that. Where did... Why have I got no notifications going on? Always a problem. God damn it. Alerts. They should be working. At least I'm informed they should be working. Did I miss that? Mystery sub or donator, please make yourself known. Thank you, whoever it was, I will salute you, and I'm sorry I missed it. Yofu, it was most likely me fixing my sub. It may have been you, Yofu, then. Thank you very much, Jofu. God damn it. Thank you for rejoining the Empire. Matt Snowman, E, those hiccups sound... Woo! That help? Almost. You nearly got me there. God damn it. Ah, right. We want you to have a laser pistol. Bipop. Scope. That means your aim is up to 112. Plus 1 damage for beam weapons? Tempting. We don't have any armor of any kind, because I'd add an extra layer of armor on you, but... I guess you can have high-cap mag, because I'd like an extra round in that pulse rifle. God damn it. Right. G to the Volp. Edit unit, loadout. Defender, railgun, grenade launcher. Oh no, actually, do I want two grenade launchers? I actually might prefer the extra move. Yeah. Because honestly, grenade launchers are okay. We put them on someone with like grenade abilities and they're amazing, but they're okay otherwise. Mighty Rick, I assume... No, you're not actually kitted out like I want you to. Have we got a carbine? We've got a pulse rifle. We haven't got any carbines yet, so... Ah, screw it. Go Shadow Ray. Recorder's rifle. Shredder rocket. Can I add an extra rocket? No. I'll take a scope. I haven't got a medic. Chattaga tipped $5. Boo, that should have been accompanied by a sound. That help? Thank you very much, Chattaga. Thank you very much. Oh, hey, Thalaprax. Welcome. Welcome to our lovely, friendly community. Thank you very much, Chattaga. Sadly, I don't think it's worked. Maybe I should, like, turn the sound of the notifications up. I think Miss Carcinella should do that. Let's do that. Right. If I turn the notification sound really high up, return to config, edit. If I, like, set the sound really high, sound settings. Save. Right. Hopefully that'll work. Ooh. Wait, is that going to come through? There we go. Pavel tipped $5. E, XM2's cancelled. How's your hiccups? God damn it. I thought you almost had me there. That said, I was about to cry. So, you know, you'd be trading one for the other. Right. Yeah, you're okay. We do need a medic. I'm gonna trade for the sniper. I'm sorry. Sniper's not gonna be useful in a mobile mission. There we go. Load you in. Aegis armor. That's crazy strong. You'll probably be okay in just, plain... Oh, Banshee? What? What? You have more health than Banshee. Screw it! Enjoy the Banshee armor. Yeah, really, enjoy the Banshee armor. Heavy Gauze rifle for you. No, get a pulse rifle. Heavy gold rifle can go to the infantry. God damn it. Do you want a drum mag on that? Probably not. What I will want is flashback, because you get 3. And probably a scope as well. Freestyle Wyvern. Aegis armor. Heavy gauze. Scope. Drum mag. And laser pistol. And that should be reasonably good. Ooh. Sound is a little bit low still. I'm wondering if that's because I've got the sound level set so low. Let me just double check this. I can't double check it because every time I tab out of the game, it goes quiet. Right, there we go. Yeah, it's because the sound levels are set really low. Let me just adjust that for you. That's better, right? Let's launch this mission. I've got everyone kitted out. We're good to go. Firefrax tip $5. Kith Eggs, get a glass of water, put a pencil across the top, put bottom lip on pencil and chug. Get a glass of water, put a pencil across the top, put bottom lip on pencil. That just means I pour water down myself. I'm pretty sure that just like, right. I'm not gonna pour water down myself. I think I'm being trolled. I don't know. Of course, hiccuping means I've now got a sore throat. Or at least my own one's worse.
Our target site is near the German border.
Not a fan of this map for fast running. I heard removing your diaphragm cures hiccups, EE. Dereed. It probably does, but so does death. God's sake. Yeah, I hate this map for running down it. Damn, he almost fell for it. I actually fell for that years ago and I've been trying to get some of that for 20 years. See, I was like, I'm pretty sure if I was tighter, you would have maybe got me. Right. I can hit that if I want. This would actually been a great map for sniper, so I'm actually kind of gutted. Didn't bring one now. Still, good map for explosives. Can't win them all. Or any of them. If you got me. God damn it. Moving out. Order pizza and get the guy to jump scave for an extra tip. See, that would be a great idea. Except I already have, like... I was in a rush. That's my excuse. Right. Who else have we got?
Copy that.
Oh, wrong one.
Power node down. That'll buy you some time.
Freestyle Wyvern. Oh, the moves on these people. Good. Glad I haven't set off any enemies yet.
Okay.
Have I made a load of people want pizza now? My cunning plan. All along. I'm tempted to move you a little bit further up. Yeah. Hi. Heavy floater. We need one of those. I think we need one of those. Okay, a lot of floaters and heavy floaters. This is good. Huh. Okay. There's a heavy flutter back here because I saw a repair. I've got loads of people wanting to get pizza. I think what I'll do is I'll move my Eric up. And then probably just a rocket.
It seems you've bought yourself
rocket to the face of the universe.
But you still need to hurry. You're, well, you know.
Do it.
Go and hide.
Still, it's gutting to see a heavy floater just shake that stuff off. Shake it off. Shake it off. Uh-oh. Taylor Swift isn't the cure pickups either. Hey, Fwifos. It's going okay. Heavy floaters are scary though. That's terrible. Anyone else? Nope. Cannot see anyone else. Probably wait with you for a moment. This is the first time I've played XCOM without my Nostromo, and it's really freaking me out. I'm actually going to plug my Nostromo in. Nostromo is love. Nostromo is life. Seriously. I love gaming with my Nostromo. It's probably, like, the one gaming bit of hardware that I seriously am so, like, great. I spent money on it. Oh. This is what I talk about, by the way. This is what Nostromo is. Like a gaming pad. It's just a lot more comfortable. You don't have to travel with your hands. Oh. Right,
I'm on it, Commander.
Run you forward, G to the vault. Ooh, you can see, tipped $5. Boo! Didn't work, never mind. Oh, well, at least you didn't expect it to. Boo! Damn it, E, your hiccups are stubborn. Now I'm probing the hiccups. Thank you, Yuhizzy James, for the attempt. It's very much appreciated. But I'm not sure the hiccups are. I don't know, maybe they're starting to give out. I don't know, maybe a few more tips will do it. I don't know. I'm gonna run up. Because I think there is a second guy here. So if I run here, I should be close enough that when they move away, I'll get 3 shots on all of them. No, that guy's. Oh, God, and I activate another pod. Okay. This is gonna be fun! And by fun, I mean deadly.
Heading to that location.
We'll need the smoke grenade. I'm just saying, we're gonna need the smoke grenade. Hey, hello, tank dragons. Okay. Don't know if I'll get a shot from here, but we can try. No. Damn. What shot you got? Hey, active abilities do that. That's cool. They're cyclic, so they're immune to flashbangs.
I'm on it, Commander.
Pavel took $5. It says that the map is the German border. The real question is, which country is on the other side of the border? Because if it's Poland, then you might be able to blitz through this mission. Oh dear, Pav. Oh dear. Well played. Can't really make that move. I could run and gun, but I don't think I'd get very far. Like, I'll take a 50% chance.
Target's still up.
And Freestyle Wyvern, I'll put on Overwatch.
Enemy units retreating.
That's a lot of heavy floaters. 50% chance. Ow. Jumping the path of the toaster cures hiccups permanently. Okay, let's try the non-deadly options for curing hiccups. Okay, smoke red doing some work. Benighted 77 subscribed! Welcome to the Empire, Benighted. My arm just manages to get in there. Welcome to the Empire. Thank you very much for supporting the channel. We are getting away with it, it looks like. Sweet. I really thought we were screwed there when I was like, and I've activated like so many more pods. God damn it. Right, I think what I'll do is I'll run to here. Activate this because I do need the time. And shoot you in the face.
You still need to find that bomb.
It would buy us a little more time. Honestly, I need the high cover.
Already there.
Time to sprint. I might activate an Overwatch. Oh, honestly, I got a little bit lucky there. Okay, I'm gonna walk forward, so I want to be able to see if I need to run and gun. I think I'll be fine about the run and gun. This was already burning when I got here, or did I explode it? This is a very important question, chat. Was this already burning when I got here, or did I explode it? Because I don't know if it's waiting to explode. Because I can't get behind anyway, so I'll be going here, so it's fine. But important note for the future.
That's affirmative.
Honestly, this grenade is pretty terrible. And I don't want to move because then I'll attract an Overwatch shot. This is enemy within modded to long war, which is then modded a little bit more and set to dynamic war. So it's going to be a little bit crazy. This is more sort of a for the fun of it campaign. It's not as challenging as real long war because I've altered it a few ways. That said, it is still not easy. What I think I'll do is I'll move up and I will flashbang again. This car is not going to explode. I really hope it's not going to explode. I'm going to have to put the flat, because although it says it will cover them, it's actually not going to, because the radius isn't circular. It isn't actually a circle. It's actually a number of squares, and the people on the edge sometimes don't get covered, so to play safe, I have to do this. Father Prax! Welcome to the Empire, Father Prax, and Subtrain. They are supporting the Empire. I will not be caught out with your simple pouring water on myself tricks. I probably will, let's be honest. It's going to happen eventually. The Freestyle Wyvern is just too far away to be of help right now, so I've got to move you forwards. Ah, that was a 20% chance. Reaction shot, 35. Bet this won't hit because, you know, RNG. There we go. Proved it. Ooh, actually, my glands are a bit swollen. I must be coming down with something. Ow. That's actually pretty swollen. That'll explain why I've been feeling a bit ill recently in the sore throat.
Incoming over here.
I overwatched like directly on top of my head.
Taking heavy fire over here.
Okay. You've got suppression on my dude who needs to reload. Fine. Oh, I can shoot again, can't I? Because I've got lock and load. You need to reload. Nice. That's suppression, not mayhem. 80% chance. Adjusting aim. They're kind of spread out now, so I don't really want to use my rocket. What can I get up here?
Good job, Strike One. That should buy us a few minutes.
Could run up and just shotgun the guy in the air. Is there audio issues? People are saying there's some audio issues. I can't see any audio issues at this end, but then again, I wouldn't be able to. And if there are audio issues, I don't know what it would be. Yeah, I'll take a shot. Audio's fine for Father Prax. Fine for Robber Man. It might be a server thing then. It might be based on whichever Twitch server you're attached to. Because a lot of people are saying they're fine. Mace is fine. Mace isn't. Audio's popping. Ryuk pops on. Benny's fine. Worldly is popping. So some people are, some people aren't. In which case, it's probably not my end. Oh, some people can skip when I start talking. I wonder if that's related to me using an audio a switch for my USB. Some people are good, some people aren't. Right, well, we'll continue as it is. And if it doesn't clear up in a little while, we'll do another check. And if it hasn't cleared up, I'll try switching around some equipment. Because it'll only take me like 30 seconds to have a switch around of this stuff. So we'll try for now. See what we can get. Really, I missed 72s and they hit 20s. I feel that the game is being very biased today. There we go. Means you can take a shot. One health. Well, you can't have everything, can you? Right, I definitely want to capture the heavy flutter. It's only when I talk, in which case it must be my mic. Right, let's just have a look at this. See if I can actually see it on the audio slider, because right now I can just see the audio slider going up and down. I don't actually notice any pops. That said, all I'm looking at is like a bar going up and down, and I haven't noticed any pops. So I'll try plugging the mic into a different port in a bit. And I completely didn't pay attention to where that guy went. I'm so good at this game.
Moving to position. Eyes on target.
Chrysalid. Because why not? Red fog, I don't believe is on this one. Normally I have red fog, but not on this one. Tactical tornado, a torpedo. Tactical torpedo, welcome to the Empire, tactical torpedo. We could probably do with a tactical torpedo right about now. Take out some of these guys. If I go here, they'll throw a grenade.
Okay.
Let's see what we can pull off.
That's zero energy on that power node, Strike One. I repeat, power node deactivated.
Trent is always pretty late to the party on his notifications. He's like, oh, by the way, you deactivated a power node. I'm like, yeah, mate, I know I deactivated a power node because I was just there about 5 minutes ago. Get you up to here. Spread you out a little bit. Freestyle Wyvern. I definitely want more power over this end of the map. Two 40% chance shots or a 55. I can't afford the ammo. I think I'm still going to go for the 55. Yeah, Portion Alama, yeah, I checked it was the Forerunners. I checked immediately. I finished the episode and went on Wiki, and I was like, God damn, it's the Forerunners. It's Prokisikers came from Forum, and now it's the Forerunners, and now it's humans. I was kind of gutted, I couldn't remember. I should know that stuff. I made an entire RPG system for the Halo universe, so. Kind of stuff I should know. Okay, please don't grenade me. Please don't grenade me. Double move, excellent, great choice. Okay, a little bit too much double moving going on.
I hope they brought more than that.
Reaction shot. No. Oh yeah, we got one. 11 points of damage. Excellent. Right, let's give this puppy a try out. Now, I want to try and capture this guy if possible. My zappy zappy zap zap stick is here. It's a very technical name. I'm sure many of you may have heard of it, the zappy zappy zap zap stick. So we're going to... I'm going to rapid fire. Oh, that has a chance of killing. I'm going to move closer so that I can get my 3-shot in. And a shot if they move. We sent chance. 13, yeah. Don't do more. More would kill.
Resupply requested.
You need to take a little bit more damage. Who do we have a laser pistol? You got Shatter Ray. You have a laser pistol. And no cover to use it from. Unless we run a gun and use a laser pistol. You know what? I'm going to do it. That's the way I roll.
Nailed it. Need a resupply.
I miss 20% shots, but I get 20% crits when I don't want them. Got that. God. Damn it.
Affirmative. Moving out. Moving.
Okay, you. You're my test subject. Come here. Could put socks in a mech suit. That would be awesome. I would vote for that.
Running.
People are saying here comes another crit, I can feel it. Sapphire, you're probably right. We know my luck. Yeah, get close. Right. Gold stutter gun. No chance of a crit. But you can't use that because I want you to use your zappy zap. Okay. You've got laser pistol.
Okay.
Use it. 75 miss.
Negative damage.
Need to reload.
Back in.
That's not gonna be enough. The chance of critting with this is 24%. Might be able to kill you even without a crit if we're unlucky. You need to reload.
Weapon systems ready.
You need to reload, in which case I have to make the chance with the pulse rifle.
I need ammo. Aw, damn it.
I could command you to take an extra turn, but your ammo is just depleted. Could command the Gauls to take an extra turn. Yes. Right. Take an extra turn. Now, stun. Come on, 54% chance. Yes! Air Cobra is stunned. Air Cobra? Air Cobra. Air Cobra? Air Cobra. Okay.
Roger, tracking.
That should be the bomb. Head over there and disable it.
We have a new objective.
Right, we're going to do some reloading and prepping our defensive perimeter.
Heading there now.
Well, they are snakes, aren't they? No, the floaters aren't snakes. It's the thin men that are technically like the snakes, I think. Right, we're going to have you as... You can close in perimeter. Mighty Rick here. Oops. Right up against that, and I think we'll be ready to go. So make sure everyone's reloaded. I can take one more turn to reload, in which case I'm gonna. Everyone reload your primary weapon. Shen's probably getting really nervous right now. He's like, really? You're not going to turn it off? No, no, Shen. No, I'm not.
That bomb is going to reach full power any minute now. Well done. Now you just need to eliminate any remaining hostiles. Heads up, Strike One. We're picking up some...
Don't laugh about me meeting cyberdiscs on roofs. I still have nightmares. Horrific. You shouldn't wish that on your worst enemy. Right. What we got? Thin... That's fine. Thin man. Thin man. Thin man. Thin man. Thin man. I'm missing 81s.
Adjusting
aim. When do I stream D&D? I stream D&D Wednesday, 7 PM GMT. God damn it. Also, why am I there? Right. I'll just finish that one off. Forgot I was using the pistol there. There isn't anywhere for me to really move with you. I'll get to move up a little bit. And we'll try and take this guy out. But of course we missed because... RNG needs to give me a break. Alright, what we got? A2. I'm gonna take that one guy out. Mechanized doesn't do damage. But still, I've taken enough damage that I'm actually gonna be out for a little while. Come on, at least get... No. No, okay. Because, of course, you know, hitting would be effort. You'd need to be paid more to actually hit the enemy. Salamar 516! Welcome to the Empire, Salamar 516! Welcome indeed. Welcome to the Empire, and thanks for the channel. Right, let's see. Can I stun 2-in-1? Let's try it. Yes. Bam. Right. That means I can do this. I'm on the move.
Ready to engage hostile targets.
If you move, you now die. That simple. Nice.
Let's do this.
And I think we got this anyway. Hello. Bye bye. But there's another one. I can save the universe and hiccup at the same time. I can multitask.
Heading to that location.
Right. Get me a shot. Make it count. That was a shot. Somewhat counted. Was hoping for a little bit more damage, but fine. Engineer, best engineer. Engineer, best engineer? That doesn't even work. How many subscribers still new emotes? 44, Future Planet. We lost a few because I didn't stream over Christmas for a little while. And we got some promotions. Excellent. Now, those of you who don't know, because we've got craziness on and one less person in a squad, I can select extra conditioning for the perks, and I get everything. Oh yeah, it's one of those games today. Doesn't make a difference which you want to select. Take all of them. That one has plus 2 aim bonus. I want the plus 2 aim bonus. I get all the perks anyway.
Another live capture? Please give my thanks to the main commander. I know it can't be an easy task trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
We will. And I got an alien grenade, which means I can now make alien grenades. If he's an engineer, get him to fix the hiccups for you. Which is like a metal lung. No more diaphragm. Hiccups are a strategy in development. It certainly tracks him, that's for sure. I think Tramp the Shoe has got the number. God damn it. Very large nape of the earth. I can't really do anything about that. My interceptors aren't strong enough to take that down.
What the hell?
Sir, it's time! Gamma Delta Iota subscribed. Welcome to the Empire, Gamma Delta Iota. GDI? Welcome to the Empire, GDI. Okay. It's time. It's time for the base defense. I would say it's earlier than expected, but we're playing dynamic war. Everything's earlier than I expected. Base defense time. I think the name of the stream needs to be updated. Base defense time. Trying to keep ups everywhere. Yes, yes, it is that time again. Right. The best people. Straight up. Archer. Chatucker, you're in. Because you can have two grenade launchers, which gives you a lot of grenades, so you've got the ability to go on quite a while in the fight. And you're amazing with them. The ability of grenades is crazy good. So that's just straight up amazing. What we'll do is, I won't give you a scope because I need the scopes elsewhere. In fact, I'm gonna come round back to you later to figure out what your last things will be, because we have a lot of people to fill out. If you're at a base, why do you get a limited number of people? Because they take you by surprise, and people are scattered all over the base, and a lot of the like base blast doors shut down, and you can't get through. That's the idea of base defense, is that you've got like a very few people in the right areas. Right, straight up, first of all, we need to say that we need at least a couple of medics, and we need to be able to get these medics. We need at least one medic, right? If we don't pull one of the medics, we're in some trouble. So I'm going to put three medics in. I'm probably only going to put two mech suits in, because I don't want too many mech suits, because we don't have enough equipment to equip them all. So it's a choice between Miss Carsonell or pulling out our Marauder. Our Marauder is injured, so we can't actually pull out our Marauder. Very easy choice then, Miss Carsonell. You are in. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? There we go. I forgot about your lovely pink suit. You're not particularly a strong mech because you don't have any items added, but you're still pretty tough. Over here, probably need to add, say, Gunner. The worst part about this mission is all of our equipment is going to be really, really, like, stretched out. Let's get another Rocketeer in. Gunner. I will put an Engineer in. Just because I'd like some support grenades if I get them. I could put, you know, Peter Van Dorn in as a Jaeger. Not for this mission. Assaults. How many assaults do I have so far in the mission? None? Assaults are amazing. I definitely need more assaults. Jofu, you're not in. You need to be in. We need you in. And I've got no snipers. I need to switch up this. Two assaults. Engineer, gunner. Let's get rid of the engineer. Support grenades aren't going to do much good if I can't kill them. I need a sniper. Charizard. Gunner. Rocketeer. Gunner. Oh, I don't think I have enough equipment to really equip the gunners properly. I think it will have to be... another infantry. Rinzler. Infantry are really good for this. People are telling Alanis she's got this. It does. We're kind of relying on our big guns here. Okay. Let's do this. Gallant Charizard is easy to load out. Because it is a simple case of you get... pulse sniper rifle. Alloy bipod. And you're probably the only person who can really utilize the Banshee armor properly. We'll come back to the rest of your items later. Big man Carl. You get the alloy cannon. Laser pistol. And you get the breaching ammo. Yofu, you only get a normal shotgun. However, you will get allo-ejected rounds to increase the damage. And you will get shredder ammo. And we're going to give you talking to increase your crit chance to make up for it. Okay. So we've got a Rocketeer here. You've already got your rockets. Your move, however... Gore Stutter Gun. That's acceptable. And the Recordless Rifle. Infantry. Bad Sniper Gaming. Right, so Bad Sniper Gaming. Since you are our commander... Heavy Gore's Rifle. I don't know if I should go with Drum Mag. We will be firing pretty continually, but you don't really need it since you do have lock and load. So I'm thinking we probably want to crack out high cap mags. And that should guarantee us a hit every time. In terms of Rinzler, pulse rifle. I wish I knew the stats on the pulse rifle, actually. What's the stats for its capacity? Pulse rifle. Oh, because I've got it, it's not in the list. I don't care. We'll take a drum mag. A scope. Right, so everyone here is equipped with weapons. You've got your railgun. Medics. Do I risk putting an extra medic for an extra gunner? Because I've just realized I have a laser. Auto laser. And I also have the pulse auto blaster. Yeah, I'll take arm piercing ammo on that. I definitely want scope on that as well. It's going to be one of my big guns. I definitely want scope on that. And... we could put enhanced beam optics on, but I think I'd keep that for the laser. What do you think, chat? Would the scalper want a scope? I assume they have like a basic scope, but they don't have a fancy high-tech scope. The reason I'm not giving a scope to the sniper is the sniper's already got the bipod, and I'm not sure I'll get the sniper. I don't want to waste like all of my stuff on one dude not to get them. AP ammo negates armor that they may have, so I think it negates 1 point. I wonder if Mech Carthanel is Miss Carthanel in the future that got sick of being tiny. Oh my god, Mace, that was the reason. Do you need to fill all the spots? I think so. If you don't, you have a chance of drawing no one, which would suck. I think we maybe drop a medic, because it would suck to get a group of medics. They wouldn't be terrible. Will the security guards be raffled for names? They should automatically be drawn with names, because they come from the same pool, I think. I'm pissing laser. What's the world coming to? Well, if you get it the right wavelength, maybe. I don't know. I'm sure there's a reason. I'm going to drop one of our medics. Buster Sig's back on. Loadout. Auto laser. Then we can grab... If we want to make up for the damage, we'll add a scope. Get the aim nice and high. And we'll get a high cap mag. Vastran. Right. Heavy laser rifle. Feel free. We're starting to get to the ends now. Chem grenades. Flashbang grenades. We'll go through armor later. Pawnbroker. Plain old laser rifle. Flashbang grenades and chem grenades. We're just doing the items at the moment. And we'll start from this end. You are full. Gallant Charizard. I think the high cap mags were a great idea. As much as I like to put a laser sight on to get the buff. Oh, yeah, you are a sniper. You do need to hit. We'll give you a laser sight. And then we can give you the high cap mags. I forgot you had the extra spell down there. Dark Assassin just tipped $4.56. Nice hiccups, EE. Pray for the hiccups. Pray for my bad internet. Hopefully you can stay with us, Dark Assassin. Thank you very much for the tip. Right. Did we just have Gallant Charizard? Oh, back. Sorry, wrong one. Yeah, if I do that, we're skipping people. I don't want to do that. Dick and Carl. What can I give you here? High cap mag. It can be a problem on the Allo cannon. Sometimes. It's not as bad as, say, the laser cannon thing, laser shotgun. You can have some backup medkits. Now, if you don't get a medic, here is a really important tip. Take some backup medkits. If you've got the space, just go for it. So, assaults, who can move quite a lot, backup medics. Rinsler. LaRuth subscribed. Welcome to the Empire, LaRuth. Thanks for supporting the channel. Hopefully, the Empire will survive this assault by the aliens. What I'm thinking is we buff the infantry with a bit of laser sighting. I think backup medkit. Just did you. No! We'll take a laser sight with you. Your aim is pretty damn high. It's 121. Right. Chad Tucker. Loadout time. High cap mag. Mech Carsonnel. Back at Mag. Laser sight. Tony Wilcox. Back at Mag. Buster. You're already done. I knew you guys are done as well. Bumkey 7 subscribed. Welcome to the Empire. Thank you very much for supporting the channel. We're back on the sub train again. Ooh, we are now doing well today. Thank you very much. Alright. Armor. Now here's the big problem. We don't really have armor to go around. We're gonna pick the most important people. We're gonna protect them, then we're gonna move on. Now, Gallant Charizard's already got the armor for grappling, which I think is a good idea. I think probably want to give good armor to our salts, because they're probably gonna get shot at a lot. That's 22. Twenty-three, twenty-two, twenty-one, sixteen. Eighteen. 17. Sixteen. Oh god. And Vastran. You know that lovely starting armor we had? Zoyos, baby, with 14 health. Ow. Oh dear. This is my fault for not building enough orbital mech stations. Posh Banana Llama is right. We should have really done that. Okay. Vastran just said yay. Good luck, Vastran! Traffic the shoe. Carsonnel, time to start drinking something more radical. I don't drink something too radical. My throat's a bit sore, but maybe I do need the radicalization to help my throat. That's something they never tell you about radicalization. It really helps your throat issues. God damn it. Let's go have a look at the fridge. Sorry about that. Also had to get Kitty her food. It's about an hour and 10 minutes after she normally has dinner, and she was looking at me like, meow, and I was like, yeah, I have to get you food. Our great commander over there, the base is being attacked and he's checking out the fridge. Priorities. Precisely. Precisely. And that is why they pay me the big bucks. They don't pay me big bucks. I volunteered. I was the only volunteer. Right. Let's do it. It took some on the way, so I'm wondering if the ones it left behind are the people I'm getting, because it gave me both the mechs and one of my gunners. It might have just been random. It just faded some of them at different speeds, but some of them did stay there slightly longer.
Delta section, report. Delta section, report. Delta section,
Nope. Like I have my mechs. Generators are back online. Yep, I have both mechs.
Delta, whatever this attack is, you're right in the crosshairs. We've got perimeter alerts triggering from all sides. It looks like you've got flyers coming through the cavern near the rear guard station. Plus, you've got a whole wall of heat signatures coming down through the vents in the ceiling above you. Whoever breached our internal security locked down the door system, separating you from the rest of the base. Once we get the doors open again, we can start sending reinforcements through.
I'm drinking Record Lake Premium Passion Fruit Cider.
Right now, it looks like the closest alarms being triggered are in the vents above you. Keep an eye out for any indications of movement. Delta Section, you have to hold the line. The future of XCOM is counting on you.
It's gonna be good. Okay, Chat Tucker. Miss Carsonell. Bad Sniper Gaming, we did get our very best infantry. We did get our very best infantry, so I'm happy about that. Big Man Carl, we got our best assault. Or at least the one that's got the allo cannon. And we got Sig with the auto laser, which isn't terrible, but certainly not one of my first choices. But I'd say overall we came off okay here. Not great. Because I didn't want two mechs straight up. I'd have preferred one. Two mechs straight up is a little bit... They're going to get shot at because they can't take cover. And without a mech, a medic, I don't have the longevity for a fight of them. But we did get a great assault and a great infantry. And of course, Chat Tucker, who is going to blow the crap out of anything that comes nearby. Those grenades are amazing. Right. So we're probably going to spend a lot of time in this view here. Let's first of all get some people to positions that I like. So Bad Sniper Gaming. And you'll probably take an Overwatch action. Chat Tucker. I don't know if they're coming down the vents or if they're coming in from the front yet. So I'm probably just going to get you two into flanking positions.
Heading to that location.
Sig. Mech Carsonell, move you down to about here. The hiccups aren't gone. They're on the edge. They're still around, but not as predominantly. Big Man Cal. Okay. Do your thing. You're very, very dead. I'm sorry for that sectoid. Zerka. Chrysalid. Laruth tipped $5. Give Squishy voice.
Oh, Squishy. Hello, Squishy. Can I have some bricks? Oh, it's a good mutant there. Oh, God. Honest. Oh, God. That's not good. They're pretty big vents. If you could fit an entire mech through there, they're pretty big vents. Oh, who do we get? 20 health. So obviously one of our good guys, because we've got the armor on them. I'm Squishy. I like eggs. Oh, we've got eggs. You got eggs. I want eggs.
There we go. I'm not happy about having a mech right here and a berserker there, but you make do with what you have to. Rinsler. Our other infantry with a mind fray. How lovely. Okay. Can we get up to the... Can't quite get into shot range there.
Heading out.
I'll take the 100% up there. What have we got? We've got Duranku. And a ninja. So Duranku and a ninja are going to be our meat shield. I mean, base put very valuable employees.
Moving to position.
Unfortunately, they're not using the laser weapons because I didn't research it yet.
I'm on it, Commander.
I think. Yeah, we need to get rid of the mech on the second floor. We have enough firepower to do it. That's not an issue. Rapid fire. Only need one shot. Is Duranku active in chat? I would say I feel bad, but I never feel bad. Yeah, I'll take that. 50% chance. I should have moved and taken it. Like, there's no point in me wasting a 50%. Really? Anyway, as he runs towards him, we'll get a three shot or kill him. I'm not worried about that. Sig. Can't actually get a shot here. Move you around.
Nailed it.
That's enough to be a kill. Okay. Okay, so that went pretty well. Could have gone worse.
Got it. Moving.
You're probably fine. You could do with a heal up. So I'll move you back because I'm afraid of the chrysalid around there still.
Good to go.
Good to go.
It's killing time.
Ready to rock.
Ready to fire.
Ready to engage.
Yeah, okay.
Overwatch, aye, aye.
The hiccups are going now. The hiccups are going.
I think I heard something.
Chrysalid, show yourself. Now prepare to die. Lightning reflexes. I'm not sure lightning reflexes makes me point at the ceiling and shoot. Really? 30% chance? Wow. That damage. Okay, Met Carsonel, do me a favor. Take the trash out, would you? Does anyone else have range on that?
I'm on the move.
No.
Heading there now.
Ah, well, I guess we'll have to use your move.
That's affirmative.
Hello, Chrysalid. Don't mind me, just walking past. They do have railguns. The railguns got changed to being miniguns for whatever reason, because railguns are like the new particle or something. I can't remember. They changed roles effectively.
I'm on it, Commander.
Overwatch confirmed.
Okay.
Airborne hostiles moving on the rear guard station, Commander. I'm not sure the alien ground forces can reach that area. They may be limited to aerial units.
Okay. Cyberdisc. Cyberdisc. That can pass through ceilings. Okay. Scary. Drone. Not scared. Drone. Schneiber disc. Okay, not that scared. I was expecting a lot worse. Now, question is, can I get a... Ooh. Oh, can I... I'm gonna try it anyway, just because... Basically, and I hate saying it, but... YOLO. Yes! 37 damage! Oh, what if the Cyberdisc was shy? It would be a Cyberdisc! Oh, poor Cyberdisc. I don't care. You're gonna die anyway. You've got lock and load, so you can do that in Overwatch.
Heading out. Headed there now.
People are so surprised I made that shot. Oh my god. It was an amazing shot. What are you talking about? It's because I'm so good, right? All these pro skills?
I'm on it, Commander.
Can I get up to the roof? Yeah, I can. Only half cover.
Heading to that location.
Yeah, do it. I think I get 3 shots anyway if they come within 4 tiles, even if I hunker down. Ooh, only half covered there. I'm gonna move you back to full cover.
I'm on it, Commander. Scanning. Covering now.
Okay, bring it.
What the hell was that?
Exploding? It looks like it's dead, but it hasn't exploded, and it's also turned into its final form. It's dead. Is that the only one to come through? What the hell? I'm so confused right now. What the hell? Okay, I could just fire another grenade. Sure. Ah. It's playing dead. It's gonna just suddenly jump out and kill us. I'm gonna fall for those tactics.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
You're gonna be met by a ridiculous amount of firepower.
Damn it.
Okay, maybe not. There we go, that's a ridiculous amount of firepower. No big deal.
I'm here, Commander.
We're picking up activity in the ventilation system near the mech bay, Commander.
Shh. You hear that?
Fifty damage. Why? Railguns, man. Railguns are amazing.
I'm going to need ammo soon.
Not doing quite so well now. That was a 37% chance. Sailor Commander. Chrysalids. Zactoid. Okay. You're gonna have to be able to deal with that by yourself.
Bye-bye.
Got it. Positive enemy contacts.
Hi. There we go.
Nailed him.
Rinsel moves up to there. Met Carsonel, we'll need to bring you back. We need to reload. I don't really think a ninja can take on a Settler Commander. But, you know, if you want to try... If you want to try, just don't, actually. That's my advice. Can I not get... Ah, just shy.
Heading out.
Damn amazing legs. Actually, I'd rather have you on Overwatch, because you can Overwatch twice. There is a door there, so I would like someone here watching the door, so Duranku can go and watch the door. Rinsler moves in. Chad Tucker.
Moving out.
Okay.
Check it out.
That is a wall, a ninja. People are like, you should have had faith in the ninja. I'm like, really? At least Duranko hit the window. Yes, buff your guys at the back. That makes lots of sense.
Missed the target.
You're meant to be good at that. It's because of the bloody mind merge, isn't it? That's going to ruin my aim. The problem with Mind Fray is it's such a bad... That said, we got a kill. Okay.
We're not picking up any additional contacts near the command center. I think you've cleared that area out, Commander.
Oh, yeah. Right. Met Carsonel, now is your time. Hello there, puny sectoid. I am disappointed. A ninja, can you finish the job?
Heading out.
I don't know if you'll get a shot from there. Oh, you get a shot over there. Or AP grenade. One left. Okay, Duranku.
Heading there now.
It's 50% chance to hit that guy. They're literally just popping up over the top next to each other. Come on, Duranku. He was to the side of you. What? I'm very disappointed with my staff right about now.
Affirmative, Commander.
To be fair, even Chat Tucker can't hit that. There we go.
Could use some ammo over
bye
here.
Bye.
Let's do this.
Reloaded.
Okay. Run you to there and reload.
Good to go.
Alright, I'll watch.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Reload complete.
Ready to engage hostile targets. Reload complete.
Ready to engage hostile
Rock
targets.
The game's like, really? You completed this fast? No, you can't have completed this fast.
Roger that. Scanning. Affirmative. Covering now.
Really? Okay. Well, give me overlapping fields of fire and all that jazz. Here we go. That poor Sectoid. The Sectoid took 50 points of damage. And kill that Sector Commander. Yes, nice. Okay.
Position confirmed.
Sector's important because they can give them shields, and I hate those shields. They are really annoying.
Headed there now. Weapons free.
Not bad for a rookie. Not bad at all. Boom. Okay. Can't make that shot. Fine. I'll wait for them to advance.
Move it out.
Nice, Duranku. Pavel, tip $5. It's not missing. It's building up the anticipation. Fair enough. Thank you very much, Pavel. Now, Mr. Carsonal, if you wouldn't mind, we have a dude to kill. What is it about you in that second shot?
10-4.
Okay. There we go.
Need to reload.
Let's go.
I'll let some people reload.
I'm ready.
Locked and loaded.
Back in.
But most people are just gonna have to suck it. Yeah, Miss Castle needs to reload. Eight. Ooh. Shredded, which is awesome.
Targeting my position.
1 point of health. Come on.
Weapon systems ready.
Durank who kills a mech? Some no-name base personnel who we just assume is a red shirt? Wow. Duranku! Nice. Okay, let's just get everyone to watch.
Commander, we're picking up contacts moving through the forward access tunnel ventilation system.
Didn't catch who that was. Sectoid. Machnoid. Berserker. Is that it? Yeah, come at me. Big Man Cal, I should actually move a bit closer because that is Big Man Cal's job. Ethereal or Sectopod at the end? I'm thinking Ethereal. I don't think it'll be a Sectopod.
Shot wide.
Hello. Shadow's a veteran, he's not scared.
Requesting emergency evac.
I need to shut my mouth.
He's down.
Okay, anyone else?
Reload complete.
I'm gonna get you to duck. No, heal. Right. Bring the next one.
We're picking up a steady increase in alien activity near the forward access tunnel. It looks like they're concentrating a force there.
Here we go.
It looks like this is the last.
Second commander.
We're not picking up any additional contacts.
Drone.
We can take them out. HQ will be secure.
Mechanoid. Cyberdisk. Sector Commander. Berserker. No Ethereal, I feel cheated. Space Cat Tommy tipped $5. Hey, thanks for the Christmas card. Your handwriting is excellent. Why, thank you very much, Space Cat Tommy. You're obviously being kind. My handwriting is terrible, but thank you very much. I feel cheated. Why did we not get an Ethereal? Why do they come in like a wrestling parade? And in the red corner, we have the Berserker! And in the right corner, we have a red corner and a right corner. Don't worry, the acronyms get really difficult. We have the Sectoid Commander! That's my impression of the Sectoid Commander. It's great. Don't judge me. Fish Tacos! Just subscribed! Welcome to the Empire Fish Tacos. We did not have any tacos made of fish until now, but now we do. Thank you very much for joining the Empire, and thank you for supporting the channel. Right, what do I want to do with you? I would like to reload. I want to kill that dude. Hey! Close, but no cigar. Ah, sod it. There we go, that I was hoping for. Nice.
Planted them.
Okay. Sectoid. Mind Fraying Ninja, probably gonna succeed. But no, only 35% chance of success. You failed. Our ninjas are too good for you. Right. Who else? Berserker? Can we get a grenade over there? Boop. He'll rage, he'll come towards us, then everyone will be able to shoot him. Also, it's no cover for them anymore, and that cover's been annoying me for ages. Bad sniper gaming. We get one shot. Just don't panic. Right, mech carcinel. Oh yeah, there we go. Railgun to the face. It's a pretty effective tactic, I think. Everyone else is fine.
Scanning.
Lickgeek tipped $5. To clear up my card, only killed me once as I... No, just ended a couple of series with me in it. Also, I agree with Space Tommy. Nice writing. Oh, thank you much, Lickgeek. Yeah, you are... You were like our star infantry guy in our first series, and like in the second series you were like an infantry guy who got like crippled or something. No, you just had a really crappy move, didn't you? Or something like that. I can't remember. In the first series you were like the star infantry. Like you were like way above everyone else, and we took you on all the best missions, fed you all the best food. You got groomed like twice a day. You ate only like the best oats. Or are we talking about some sort of beef here? We should treat the ex-competitives the same way we treat good beef.
Rock and roll.
I have no idea what that I'm means, right. But it sounds good. Ready to fire. Get all the best recruits. Roger. Right. Anyone else want to join the fray? Because right now it's just a shooting gallery. Because they're just coming in one by one and we've got so much firepower. Hey, Cyberdisc. Join in the fun. 15 damage. You want EXCOM personnel, Mighty Rick? No. Just those who fail me. Oh no. Yeah! Take that. Shybridishk. UKC James, and I was just an agent. Not just an agent, UKC James. You were the agent. It was important to have a very good agent, UKC. Don't worry. It's a very important job. There's a lot of tech and money available from those. Seriously. Good job.
Ready to engage hostile targets.
Comes with lots of perks and benefits. Mostly to do with impending death. But, you know, we pay the funeral costs. A lot of... We give the family a voucher. For a campfire. It could work.
Come on, Hubbard.
Got my eyes on. You hear that?
I know you're watching the watch. Shh. You hear that?
No, but shoot it anyway. Half down. Hey, Yanyan. No! Oh, it's only a mind control. I thought it was a death. Do we execute the weak-willed?
Don't fail me for the last time.
Do we execute the weak-willed? Do we let Duranku live? I don't know. What does chat think? Summary execution for failing the God Emperor of Mankind on the battlefield. Duranku live. Execute. Let them live. Kill. He killed a mech, so let him live. Let him live. Execute. Let him live. Let him live. Kill him. Kill the weak. Finish him. Kill the weakling. Let him live. Be Luke, not Vader. Blood for the blood card. Live. Oh, well, okay. It's about 50-50, but he did kill a mech. So we'll let him off. Aye. You didn't kill me. Yeah, I know, but you now have no cover. No! Shit!
Bullet!
No!
Duranku, I am so sorry. Bill his family for the bullets. Bill his family for the bullets we used. That is the first death we've had in this campaign. Yeah, Kane is right. It's the first death we've had. Okay, new poll. Roll with it. Sorry, Duranku. Or reload. Let's do a poll. I don't mind. Like, we can re-roll if we need to. But it would be disappointing for Duranku because I killed you. I didn't realize we were just outside range, so it automatically selected them. Let's see when the poll's up. Miss Carlson, if you can make an actual poll. It seems a lot of people want reload. But yeah, if make an actual poll. Worst commander ever. Poll opened! Right, you can go vote reload and vote roll. See, a lot of votes for the roll are now coming out. People who didn't want to admit that they wanted Duranku dead are now happily voting for it. Annalise, just be glad he didn't shoot you accidentally. I'll be honest, there's not much that can kill Annalise. She is very hard to kill. I know, I've tried. What? Sorry, what? Kill puny humans. Okay, close the poll. What's the result? I'm guessing it's going to be reload. Duranku voted roll? YOLO? Are we still on for the roll for it stream tomorrow? Yes, we are. Ooh, Pavel tipped $5. Well, that settled the Duranku debate. You done goofed up here. You have to reload anyway. We can't run with half a clip empty. That is a good point. We don't have that wasted half clip. That's terrible. No, we can't do that. I think Pavel's got a good point. Closed. Reload. 57%. Roll 42. Invalid vote 1. We are reloading. Load game. Bam! Duranku wish for roll! I know, but people wanted Duranku to live. Just the way it has to be, I guess. I'm sorry, Duranku. You live. For now. What's your story for making up Duranku? Right, who is it who shot Duranku? Alright, Bad Sniper Gaming. Has some gambling debts because, you know, they play cards in the downtime. Obviously, they play cards in the downtime. What else are you going to do? And owes Duranku, who's just a puny base personnel trooper, owes Duranku something like 5,000 quid. Maybe a bit more. Maybe like 7,000 quid. And Bad Sniper Gaming saw the excuse to take Duranku out and be like, well, Duranku was working for the enemy. It was mind controlled. It was right next to me. I had no choice. And Bad Sniper Gaming took the opportunity. In an alternate universe, however, they're best of friends. And this is the story of that alternate universe. So, in this alternate universe... No! It's a good job Duranko isn't quite that good.
Kill confirmed.
I feel, Commander.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
My dear, can you lead it again? Yes, yes, I did. I was trying not to draw attention to the fact. Okay, don't come out and say hi. Let's slowly come around the corner. Ruler Halfling ensures Duranko for 1 million with self as beneficiary. Probably a good bet. How do you overwatch the entire squad? If you've got long war mod, it's alt O, but two buttons. Well, there we go, Miss Carsonell finally did it. Completely ruined someone who tried to take her out. Come at me, bro. I will take you out. And not in, like, in a good way, to like some sort of, you know, play, a bit of fine wine and dining, maybe a cup of coffee. No. Take you out behind the pub and punch you in the face with my minigun, which happens to be a railgun. A rail minigun. Mini railgun. No, not mini railgun. That wouldn't be quite as good. Nothing says screw you like a pink railgun. True. Hello Kitty railgun, yes, that should be a thing. Right, Miss Carsonell, your armor is the Hello Kitty armor. It's sponsored by a Hello Kitty, and that's how we could afford it as the XCOM project. And every time you go and save people, it says like Hello Kitty on it and stuff, and it makes Hello Kitty sounds. And it constantly like plays out that Avril Lavigne Hello Kitty song that's completely and utterly terrible. I generally like Avril Lavigne. I hate that song. It's I don't know what it is. Bam!
We've got zero new contacts near the mech bay, Commander. We should probably focus our efforts elsewhere.
Yeah, but you just said everywhere's clear. They're gonna come back through the front. I know. Duranko, I think you've deserved joining us upstairs.
Moving out.
Mech Carsonell, if you wouldn't mind.
I'm ready.
Double time.
A ninja.
Heading to that location.
Bad sniper. Let's have a bad sniper on the ground this time.
Location confirmed.
And Chad Tucker.
Affirmative, Commander. Good to go.
It's not clear.
Shh. You hear that?
Gurup.
I'm not bad.
It's not clear at all. You lied to me. Hey, I'll scare the robs off. Has anyone important died yet? No comment, Dereed. No comment.
What's making that noise?
Rithalitz, did you not go to the Bree things? No? Wait, one more turn, then we just send someone in. Now, against a Chrysalid, you're sending a mech. Well-known fact. And because it's not really dependent on cover and stuff, we don't need explosives, so Miss Carcinelle, if you'd mind one-on-one taking on a Chrysalid, it's a bit like the final bit of Alien. You're alone. All you've got is a Chrysalid in there. Don't know where it is. A bit more like aliens, because you've got like a giant mech suit. But this time you've got a railgun, so to be honest, probably okay.
Shh. You hear that?
Bum 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 bum. This is a nice Carcinelle show now. Carcinellecom? Ex-Carcinelle? That might be something else. No. Okay, directly ahead. Hello? Is there anyone in there?
On Overwatch, I've got my eyes on.
No. Okay. I will come back later. You do not want your pepperoni pizza that you ordered. It is going cold. Okay. Miss Carcinelle can do it all by herself. She doesn't need you guys.
Listen.
Hello, do you have anything, Chrysalidy? Right, Miss Carcinelle, if you wouldn't mind, we need to kick some ass.
On my way.
Check it out. Covering now.
Over that side of the map.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
What is going on here? Seriously.
On your order.
On Overwatch.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Fine. Chataka is going back as well.
Yes, Commander.
That's it, Bigman Carl as well.
Moving out.
She's just hearing things. That might explain it. Oh, it's on the roof of the room she was in. That might explain it too. In which case, we need grenades.
I'm watching. Covering now.
I think I heard something.
Hello. Not a chrysalid. Please don't mind control me. Please don't mind control the one person I sent over there. Hide.
Okay.
Hide. 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 Hiding time. Hiding time. We have a loose mech on the loose. We have a mech. Maybe working for the enemy. We have to execute her, but it's a lot hard to kill her. Like I said, tried. Hey, do you want to see me execute Miss Carson? There she is. Hey, you want to sit in my lap for a bit? Oh. Just sit in my lap. Okay. There we go. Wait, you're going to execute Miss Carson? I don't think I have a choice. You're threatening my troops. We might have to execute you. I was fine with killing Durango, but not Anlise. Double standards, Mighty Rick. She switched sides. Miss Carson is secretly working for the enemy. Secretly, Miss Carson is working for them. I don't know what we can do. I think the only solution is a bullet to the face. It's the only fair way to go about it, really. Aw, hey kitty. There we go. Right, now let me see the screen again. Is she overwatched? I don't think she is.
Location confirmed.
We'll try and slip past her. Is everyone else out the way?
Moving out.
Execute her.
Scanning.
Oh, she's fine. She just came back. And I almost executed you. That would have been terrible. Who would have thought of such a thing? You know, it'd been great here, a sniper with disabling shot. True, but unfortunately I didn't get any of my snipers. Hey kitty. Hey. Are you being cute? You've been super cute. Yes you are. Yes you are. Okay, bye. Lots of lummy, yummy, yummy, yummy cats out. Oh, right. Where were we?
Scanning.
Sound detected.
Okay.
Flank around. We will get you. Chad Tucker. You're the back as well. Well, that would be awkward debriefing. Maybe you can send a sorry I almost executed you card and some chocolates. We should make that card specifically for me. I need that card.
Affirmative, Commander.
Hi.
Fire over here.
It's a ruse. She still has you under mind control. We need to murder her quickly. Miss Carsonell, do it! And enjoy the weird background. What?
No damage on selected target.
We made a statement. I have my doubts about you there, but you pulled through. You pulled through.
We didn't leave anything to chance, and it paid off. Excellent work.
No injuries, no deaths. We caught so much resources as well.
Remember, we will be watching.
And we should have Duranku and a ninja! Dum dum dum! How much XP do you have? Not worth even taking on, I'm afraid. Because we're never gonna need any more than this many Master Sergeants! Well, that went well. It was an interesting finish. I think my favorites were still those threaded grenade shots that went through and did like 50 damage. Those were pretty cool. But I think we'll end the stream here. We've been going for about 2 and a bit hours, so that's about normal time for this stream. I've got to write up the role for it stream tomorrow, so we will be streaming D&D tomorrow. It'll be continuation. We've been away for 2 weeks, but we're back streaming D&D for charity. So come join us for some Dungeons & Dragons shenanigans. It'll be me, the solo gamer, Briar Stone, Avak, and Anna, Kale, Geek Girly Gaming. Should be fun. And of course, I'm streaming games and stuff back again on Saturday, of Hatterday Saturday. So, yeah. Yet to say 34 kills. Damn. Yes, Umble. 34 kills. It can be higher sometimes, I think, on base defense. But I'm pleased with that. We crazy damage, though, from our guys, so. And we got some good guys in there, so I'm not too fussed. But anyway, thank you very much for coming along. Thank you very much for tipping, for subscribing, for just generally being here and watching. Playing XCOM again next Tuesday, and then when XCOM 2 comes out, we'll be playing XCOM 2 until I pass out from exhaustion. Thank you to the mods for modding. Give them a round of applause. And I will see you all next time, whenever that may be. Stay shiny.